Boxing, right here is Mr. A giving you three quick keys to victory for the hitman, Reed LaRoto. First key is going to have to be use your speed. Be first with your punches. Put him on the back foot and negate his power. Second key will be, in helping offset his power, will be use feints and use coming in at angles and escaping on angles. Final key will be throw combinations. Now use them all together. Be first with the jab, put him on the back foot. And then when you start working your angles on the coming in and exiting, you know, make sure you're throwing combos to negate this guy's power. Keep him in the high guard. And when you're done with the combos, escape on an angle. Enter on an angle. Throw those combos. But until you could get inside, work the jab. Be first with the jab. Put him on the back foot. That is my three key. That's my three keys to victory for the hitman. Be first with the jab. Enter on angles. Exit on angles. And throw combinations. This is Mr. A. I'm right here on RRT Boxing giving you three quick keys. Please subscribe. If you want more, go to the breakdown and prediction of this fight. Thank you again. Please subscribe. This is Mr. A right here on RRT Boxing.